first of all, I've never been to a Curtis Cup, and for it to be so close in St. Louis, I had to come. But really more, I have five of the players on this team that were on my junior Solheim Cup team. So I'm just excited for them and wanted to see them come play, and it's been a lot of fun.